Hey everybody, my name's Chandler and I'm a new intern at the UAB Huntsville Family Medicine Residency in Huntsville, Alabama, and I'm here at the National Conference this year. This is actually my fourth conference, and I came as a second year medical student, which was an awesome opportunity through the AAFP Foundation Emerging Leader Institute. And this is really, I didn't really know what to expect, but this has been an awesome place to get involved in Student Congress, which the AAFP is super, super excited that students want to be involved and they love to hear our voice. And so you should definitely consider getting involved in Student Congress. This is where you can write resolutions and shape the future academy policy and really what family medicine is going to be in the future. So we hope to see you here next year, getting involved in all that Congress has to offer in the different leadership positions, and we're excited to work with you.